the lead from UK, from Derbyshire. Lead and the tin. That's why they went to conquer UK. And during the Second War, again, was not possible to find the lead in Italy. And people living in the area, they came to Pompeii to steal almost all the pipes. And it is true that the lead is poisoning. But not true that the people died because of the pipes. You understand? The water flowing always along the pipes leaves a layer of calcium all around, which protected the rest of water. The lead water pipes were running underneath the sidewalk, all along the left and the right side, offering and providing water to the left and to the right buildings, like I show you now. Please.